just speak, man. Y'all should just motherfucking do it, man. I'm out of this motherfucker. Fuck your ass, nigga.
Aw, oh, bitch, shut the fuck up, man. I don't fuck with no cats. We dogs in this motherfucker. Hi!
Just in case.
Yeah, but it doesn't work that way because now you don't have a... Now you don't have room for another... For a huntress, you see? So I'm gonna do this.
No!
Yep. Sorry. It was a good wisp. I hope he doesn't have X.
I just hit AK DPS.
Привет, БСТВ. Я сразу вам объясню, что это у меня воровской прикид. Это у меня воровской прикид, который добавляет охрану от хакеров. Он приехал мне с Казахстана, так что я теперь повелитель руины. Посмотрите, какие узоры. А вы бы знали, что у меня там на спине? У меня на спине там просто как у этого, как у глобального предиктора. Сейчас посмотрим. А? А?
Will it kill or not? Not.
Summoning.
Okay, it kills. Nice. The nice thing is you remove their ability to cancel it on time. That's right away.
You see me help? Oh my eyes. I hear not enough matter. Oh my eyes. Who you want to
At the end of the day, we're all friends. That's what I like about this game. It's same as on the tennis court. Well played. Well, I can't say I wasn't warned.
Where is Logan? Awa.
Yeah.
Speak your mind. Standing guard. Careful, help me. Or do I go? Run?
What? What?
Heaven.
He possessed my Gripfians!
Oh no!
What kind of a bullshit is this?
Oh wait. What? That's expensive. I will
my patience. I absolutely failed. Instead of L on the keyboard, I press P. You can check your keyboard now. And check your keyboard right now. You didn't see that because you were checking your keyboard.
Wave, but this is a nice position for Focus to intercept the reinforcements. Oh boy, that was expensive. He thought he can save it with a destroyer morph, but no. So even more resources invested. And he's going for the hero Focus right away. Level 4, no critical strike! But where did this damage come from? Executed in the blink of an eye.
And Focus just a little bit sleepy for a moment, didn't use the invul right there, and that was a massive mistake.
We're under attack!
Our
they're threatening me!
Job's done.
At your call. Let me face the peril.
Yes, me lord.
What? Where do you want us? What would you ask of me? As you wish.
Job's done.
Hello! Are you threatening me? At your call.
Strike with great vengeance!
Let's get to the fight and face the
devil. Hello! Job's done.
At your call.
Show us a target.
Oh, it's you!
Are you threatening me? Let me face the devil.
Has seen the expo attempt by Hawk. MK probably gonna look towards.
Ooh, I like that.
That's really cool. It's so obnoxious to deal with. Can't really afford to call militia here. That will be way too expensive in terms of lumber. So he has to respond with his units. Boost of speed, I imagine, will be the pickup here for the MK. Once he has the gold for it. Footy's in the main, scouting things out more than anything else. Don't think they can accomplish too much here. But he gets the info from the tech as well. Yeah, with the Knight of Sword being on it.
Why do you have an open mouth if you play? Because my father, he was born in a shamanistic village. They believed in voodoo. And one of the strategies that they had in warfare is to keep their mouth open. And in doing so, they cursed their opponent with every breath, while every inwards breath actually sucked out a part of their soul and endowed them with unholy powers. I don't believe much of it, but it's a habit now. Because my voodoo dad, basically. BS incoming. Hey, come on.
Look who's here.
Ziggy.
Ziggy, how you doing?
He must love you. As everyone does.
Wait, I have to let him out.
All right.
Up, I think.
Yep, it is. We have a lot more Warcraft 3 content for you in the upcoming weeks. It's gonna be crazy, boys, because we have next week starting the March.
Aye. At your call.
What?
You have a target? What would you ask of me? It shall be done. For my
aye, sir.
Yes, my lord. What? Yes, my lord.
What is it? I am not afraid.
Oh, word.
Yes,
my lord. What? Oh, word.
What is it? At your call.
What?
Is my aim required to face the devil?
What is it?
For what ails you?
Yes, my lord.
What would you ask of me? Call.
Create more.
The job's done.